We are doing our Vlogmas intro today! Jace, you ready?
Chilling and having a good, good time. Doesn't matter if the snow is falling.
All right, guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Brittany here if you are new, and welcome to or welcome back to Beauty by Britt. So you may hear baby girl in the background jumping in her little gadget. Y'all mommying. It's Sunday and I'm mommy, so please disregard if you can hear that. I'm gonna try to cut it out as much as possible. But let's get right into this haul, guys. So we have a mega size box of the Cinnamon Toast Crunch. I have two things of the large egg, 18 count each. Two of those. We have some graham crackers, the cinnamon kind. So baby girl loves these things, y'all. I don't know if it's all kids or most kids, but she's been eating the honey, and now we are going to try her with the cinnamon. I think she would love the cinnamon, we'll see. But she is definitely eating more, for sure. She's eating a lot more nowadays, as far as regular food. We also have the assorted pack of the Doritos and Cheetos mix there. Jace is out of school this week, and actually until next year, it's his Christmas break or his winter break. So, yeah, we had to stock up on some snacks. We have Nuggets, Hay Pods, French Vanilla. I have some Quaker Oats chocolate chip granola bars, some oat milk. We have the organic milk, the cow milk. I normally buy this, so lately they've been out of this and I've just been getting the regular versus organic, but I prefer the organic. We have some skinless salmon, two packets of those skinless salmon, two packets of those. I have some trimmed and ready fresh boneless skinless chicken Tyson. We have some wings there, which I will probably make some wings today, make some baked chicken, some cabbage, typical Sunday meal in this house. We have some Jimmy Dean fully cooked turkey sausage. These are really good. They also have these in the wings. Subby prefers the patties, so if they have the patties, I get the patties. Sometimes they're out of the patties, and I just do the links. I have some feta cheese crumble. I should be avoiding the cheese, but I have to have some. I have to have it, y'all. I do, especially my salad. So I plan on doing like a spinach salad this week because I have the spinach in the fridge with feta cheese. I do love the cheese on my salad, so I'm gonna do that. We also have a head of cabbage. I have a red bell pepper. We have some bananas. I also have some sweet corn. We have the corn on the cob as well. You guys are probably like, okay, why do you have the frozen corn and also the corn on the cob? So, like I said, this week is the week of Christmas, and if the weather permits, we will grill this week. So we'll do, for Christmas, we will actually do steak. We're going to do baked potatoes with all the fixings and salad also with all the fixings. So that's what we'll have Christmas Day. And also, corn on the cob. So I saw this and I was like, okay, let me go ahead and pick it up before I forget, because that is what, that's what we decided on for Christmas. So yeah, that's the story behind me having two types of corn. I have some Grand's homestyle biscuits, Southern. Let me say that again, y'all. I have some Grand's Southern homestyle biscuits. Okay, these are so good. We have some Tropicana orange juice, no pulp. We have the Simply lemonade and raspberry. If you are an old subby, you know. Also, the regular lemonade. We have some cran apple grape juice or cranberry juice. Some cran apple cranberry juice. I have my vanilla latte. We have two things of goldfish because baby girl eats these also. I have some plastic cups there. We have some Yoplait strawberry and banana yogurt. Two things of those. I actually normally get the strawberry and blueberry, but we're gonna see how those taste. And y'all, I attempted to make a protein filled strawberry smoothie the other day, and let's just say it didn't work out so well. So I am going back to the drawing board with my smoothie, and we are trying something different. You guys may have saw that in a previous video, or it may be coming soon, I don't know. But yeah, I attempted to make a smoothie, and I think we were missing, well, I know for sure we were missing some ingredients. Although I didn't want to add, you know, any extra sugars. We may have to add a little for the taste. Y'all, Jace was like, nah, this ain't it, mama. He was like, mm-mm. So, yeah, this is my grocery haul for the week, guys. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend. And we over here. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.